fleet is now well inside the nebula. Missile systems are no longer operational. Sensors and long-range communications have also been affected.
Understood. All ships retain line of sight. Flight teams, sweep the area for mine formations.
Active mine signatures detected. They are closing on the Arcadia.
Here they come. The mines will target capital ships, not fighters. Intercept them before they get too close. Adams, Reynolds, Control will assign you to priority objectives as they occur.
Captain McCallum, sir.
Reynolds, make it quick.
Sir, those were Black Fleet ships back at the supply depot.
Bowman's plan is working.
I've had first-hand experience of them, sir, 5 years ago at Ares. It is not something I'm keen to repeat.
I understand your concerns, Reynolds, but Bowman's after blood. Command sent him after the Black Fleet so he could redeem himself for Akira. But when he first found them, they wiped out his entire flotilla, and he ran. He's been after revenge ever since. It's all he cares about.
Are we going to survive him?
I honestly don't know.
Closing on the Tartarus.
Adams, Reynolds, assist Commander Bowman. The Arcadia is secure. Approaching the Aurora.
We're on it, Control. Adams, new targets.
Adams, detonation in 3, 2, 1. The fleet is now well inside the nebula. Missile systems are no longer operational. Sensors and long-range communications have also been affected.
Understood. All ships retain line of sight. Flight teams, sweep the area for mine formations.
Active mine signatures detected. They are closing on...
Intercept them before they get too close. Adams, Reynolds, Control will assign you to priority objectives as they occur.
Captain McCallum, sir.
Reynolds, make it quick.
Sir, those were Black Fleet ships back at the supply depot.
Bowman's plan is working.
I've had first-hand experience of them, sir, 5 years ago at Ares. It is not something I'm keen to repeat.
I understand your concerns, Reynolds, but Bowman's after blood. Command sent him after the Black Fleet so he could redeem himself for Akira. But when he first found them, they wiped out his entire flotilla, and he ran. He's been after revenge ever since. It's all he cares about.
Are we going to survive him?
I honestly don't know.
Are closing on the Tartarus.
Adams, Reynolds, assist Commander Bowman. The Arcadia is secure.
Targets.
need.
Their comms will be as limited as ours. Adams, Reynolds, take them down before they can fold out.
Control, we found them. They're approaching an installation up ahead.
Understood. Move in closer. I need to know what it is. You may engage the fighters at your discretion.
Copy that. Come on, Adams. Let's take a look. Relay point.
Understood. It will be one of many used to relay comms traffic through the nebula. I can jam their transmissions for a short period, but there is not much time before they alert Toronto to your presence. You need to destroy the comms relays, but you will have to destroy their shield generators first. Communications network, and remove any possibility of a warning reaching Toronto. Head to these coordinates. A support team will meet you there. Secure the area before the support team arrives.
Some shuttles are trying to escape the base. Adams, we can't let them go. Take them out.
Structures are shielded.
Copy that. Adams, you know what to do. We're launching interceptors.
I will jam them for as long as I can. Take them out before they transmit.
Apart. We need you to fly cover for us.
Copy that, sir.
Thank you.
them get away. Escaped.
Toronto will know you are coming. Mission failed.
More shuttles are leaving. Adams, don't let them get away. Adams, don't let them get away.
to Tarantum.